So the importance of this question really refers to the marriage of your oncology surgery to remove the cancer and also using plastic techniques so that when you have done this, you do not leave a defect in the remaining breast, which can affect the final cosmetic result. A lumpectomy or a wide local excision is generally done for smaller breast cancers, but actually using plastic techniques, one can remove larger breast cancers, but actually then reshape the remainder of the breast so as to close that defect. To do this, larger scars may be required, but also the final outcome will give you a smaller breast because there is less breast tissue after having removed the cancer and also a more uplifted shape. So when I perform a lumpectomy with an oncoplastic procedure to reshape the breast, quite often I'm recommending to my ladies a breast reduction or an uplift to the other side so that you get symmetry and the best cosmetic result.